So much still to unpack over what we witnessed two nights ago at SummerSlam.
We almost see the heartbreak on the face of Becky Lynch.
Houston, welcome to the big time! Now, in everything that I do, I give it my all. And in the past, I've talked about hitting rock bottom, and I've talked about not knowing who I was when I lost the title at WrestleMania. But at SummerSlam, I am happy to say I finally remembered who the hell I am. And it ain't in the fancy clothes, and it ain't in the constant need for glory or validation, no. It is in the determination. It is in the persistence. It is in the relentlessness. It is in owning every mistake that I've ever made. It is in the pursuit to be better today than I was yesterday. And so when I separated my shoulder at SummerSlam, and that's what it is, I had two choices. I could either give up or I could give it everything that I had. And so I grit my teeth and I fought through 20 of the most painful minutes of my career. And as painful as those minutes were, and believe me, they were painful, it wasn't as painful as the realization that I had become so separated from reality. And sure, I did what I had to do. And not only for myself, but so that we could create the greatest women's division that we ever had. For all of those women who work their asses off every single week in the back. And so when the referee counted to three with my shoulders flat to the mat, I knew that I had given my best, but my best just wasn't good enough that night. But I am reminded that I am not defined by one match. No, I define the match. And I am not defined by any title. I define the title. And I will not be defined by any man. I define the man. And so we start a new era. And we start a new comeback story. And it starts now. But first, I want to give credit and I want to give thanks to the woman who has pushed me every single week for the last year to be the B-E-S-T that I can be. Bianca Belair, get your ass out here.
I'm on my own.
A woman who, after an incredible performance, an incredible defense, earned the respect of Big Time Bex.
For once, happy to answer the call from Becky Lynch.
A shocking display of respect from Becky Lynch to Bianca Belair in the closing moments this past Saturday night. Bygones are bygones. Healthy respect between two top-tier competitors.
You not only define the man, but you are the man.
Hold it down, B. I'll see you soon.
Ultimate sign of respect, Lynch conceding the ring to the EST, the Raw Women's Champion. All class right there by Becky Lynch.
Now I have nothing but respect for Becky Lynch. Now I know some people may be questioning how that could possibly be, and you best believe that I have never forgotten about all the times that she has shaken my hand just to use the other one to smack me right in the face. But I have never wanted to be handed anything. I mean, this title is only worth the amount of work that I put into keeping it. And Becky Lynch, oh, she made me work for that. So yes, I shook Becky Lynch's hand after our match at SummerSlam, because now there's a level of mutual respect there, and to be able to gain respect from somebody like Becky Lynch, well, that means something. Because I have learned so much from her, and now I know that there's a target on my back. But you best believe I will never be caught slipping, and that is exactly why I am still standing here as your Raw Women's Champion. Yeah, because I stay ready so I don't have to get ready, and I stay ready for whoever is next, whether that's Bayley or her little friends who thought that it was funny to try to come and surprise me at SummerSlam again.
Oh, cameras are backstage.
Oh my God! That's Dakota Kai, Io Sky, and Bayley attacking Becky Lynch, and already injured Becky Lynch.
Already got a separated shoulder.
Stay still.
Where's it? You okay? Are you good? It's okay.